coming. We're about to start the show, but before we begin, I'd like to make a short announcement. For those of you ladies out there, if you have no plans tomorrow night, feel free to give me a call. We'll have something out.
One number, please. Hi there. I'm looking for a fun night tomorrow.
Aren't you that creepy teacher in the MI trailer?
Yes, that was me. I was that creepy teacher. And wait. Weren't you the guy that was like on the phone with me? Advertising tomorrow?
Yeah, I am. I've got to get back to MC now, so I'll call you later, yeah?
Wait. You're MC?
Yeah, what?
Because I'm MCing as well.
Oh, well. I'm Kurt.
And I'm Sally.
And we will be your MCs for tonight. A very warm welcome to LSE's Malaysia Night 2016, titled Believe.
Firstly, we'd like to start off by thanking all of you for choosing to spend your Saturday night here with us.
We all know that you probably want to Netflix and chill with your partner since it's the eve of Valentine's, but believe me, this is all worth it. EU Malaysia, Ms. Zai Hatra and Mr. Dairo. And the EY sponsor representatives, Ms. Lee Soo Fern and Mr. Robert Yoon.
And a big thank you to our club sponsors as well, our gold and strategic sponsors, EY, ICAEW, Shell, and Summer Education Group, as well as our silver sponsors, Aksiata Salcom.
Just started, but we already have some chemistry going on. I guess you could call us the dream team.
Dream team. You got me. Oh my god, the song is spelled my hip like these.
Yeah. I get you, man. I mean, it's really, really good song.
It is a really good song. Yeah, so I went to search it on Spotify, on YouTube, but zero results. Couldn't find a thing.
Oh, well, that's not a surprise, because it's going to be performed tonight for the first time. All our songs here tonight were written and produced by our very own Crystal Koo. Switch off your mobile phones or put them on silent mode because we do not want to be interrupting the show.
Right. Okay, for real now.
Let the show begin!
Thank you.
Hey, why so sad? Don't worry, she's always mad. I'm Cindy, and I'm 7. How about you? Nice to meet you too. Are you new? Need some help?
Maybe another time, yeah?
Alright, next time then.
Are you hung up over my brother or something? I think you're creeping him out.
Hey, shut up. What are you doing?
Show me how you pirouette one more time.
Leah, are you gonna do this after every ballet lesson? I mean, your pirouettes are perfect! On point, even! Get it? On point? I mean, gotta love them ballet puns.
Yeah, I know. It's just, I don't know, I just don't feel confident after each one. I don't think my hands are properly positioned. Can you please just show it to me one more time, please?
Fine. But I'm only doing this because you're my best friend. Okay, so you have to watch me really carefully, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Something like that. I mean, you know. You know, I do it right every other time. Oh, before I forget, guess what Abigail told me in school today?
Apparently, she likes you. Wait. Who's Chi Earn?
Remember Chi Earn, that weirdo from tuition? I mean, come on, how can you not remember him? He's always trying to sit so close to us in tuition.
Wait, that guy is Chi Earn? Isn't he the guy that wears socks with his sandals?
Oh yeah.
I always thought his name was Turn from the way he pronounces his name.
So what do you think?
Well, I'm flattered, but I'm not interested.
Interested in Ash? Do I have to ask why Ash?
Well, he's nice, and oh, don't you think he's so cute? How he grinds his teeth in class and thinks really hard. Or how he goes to the toilet every single day at 12:20 p.m.
She was.
Cindy, do you think you could be exaggerating about this whole Vivian situation?
Absolutely not. That girl is a nut job. If only Jacob understood how dangerous she is. I mean, she could be like outside my house in the bushes stalking Jacob.
You are so dramatic.
Vivian will never get him. She's just too creepy, you know? And you?
Yes, me?
You know, I'm just my two cents.
Hmm?
Maybe Ash isn't as compatible for you as you think. You know, he's just so, a bing.
No! He's more edgy and cool.
Please, Leah, even Jacob's more your type than Ash.
Whoa, wait. So first, Chi Earn likes me.
Yep.
And now your brother's my type?
Meaning
I'm at risk to fight it out with Vivian. There is no way I'm getting to that. Jacob's nice and all, but I've just known him for so long. Would it be weird if I had a crush on him?
Wait, what? You what? You saying something? I didn't really catch you.
What?
Something wrong? A crush? Wait, who do you have a crush on?
No,
oh my God.
No.
Who's it?
I said
yeah.
That.
Yeah.
My toes.
Your toes?
Feel crushed.
Feel crushed?
After ballet, you know, my toes feel crushed. Yeah, you know? Yeah.
Your toes.
Yeah.
Wait, I think right size ballet shoes. I mean, I'm pretty sure they're the same pair I bought for your 14th birthday.
I think it's about time you get a new pair.
Hey guys. Meet Bear, what's up? Oh, whoa, wow. Lia, you look...
I know, I look sweaty and disgusting.
Well, no, I mean you look sweaty and radiant, right?
What?
No, I mean... You're gross, my god. Cindy, Cindy, let's go.
Of oranges for lunch, you know? I really have to use the bathroom really, really quickly, so... I'll see you in the car, okay? Bye, Mo! Lily, door's not opening!
Typical Cindy. So... let me try this again, yeah? You look really pretty today, and... some flowers.
Wow, that was a beautiful
joke. Thanks. I mean, you look pretty, might not be in your hands. Anyway, I've been thinking, and what about this? Have you ever considered studying ballet for me? Yeah,
oh.
I've done some research and there's this really good dance school. The Royal Academy of Dance, their program is awesome. I think you should definitely apply for it.
Well, I guess I've thought about applying to dance school, but aren't those kind of places only for talented people?
Don't worry, Lia. You'll be able to get it. You're great at everything you do and you can do it if you put your mind into it. Hi, uncle. Oh, look at the time! I better get going for dinner. Alright? I'll see you in school tomorrow. Cindy, you done? We're leaving!
Why is that boy always here?
Daddy, he's just my friend.
Well, I don't think you should be hanging around him so much. You don't know all these boys and what their intentions are. Tell him not to come anymore.
Daddy! Do we have to have this conversation every single time he comes over? Anyways, Daddy, could I have some money to buy some ballet shoes?
Are you crazy? Do you think we got money going in high in our house?
But Daddy, the ones I have are worn out and old and they make my
feet... Just stop then!
But Daddy, I love dance. And I'll buy the cheapest
one. I say no! When did you become so rebellious? And what's the point of continuing ballet anyways?
Maybe I just really need...
And what's this about you going to ballet school? Do you want to become a ballet teacher? There's no future as a ballet teacher. No career progression. Nothing!
Daddy, all I asked was for a pair of shoes and I was just considering applying, that's all. I don't even think I'd get in.
Well, do I need to pay for you to apply?
Well, yeah, there's an application.
Well, what's the point of applying if you're not going to get in?
Why are the both of you always yelling at each other? You are gonna give me a heart attack, you know? Lia, honey, Saya.
Talk to me right now.
Thank you.
Abigail, I heard that you're not enrolling in ballet classes anymore, so I was wondering if you could...
Hey, what does it even matter to you?
Hey, love, what are you even asking? You can't dance!
Not well, no, but I just thought that you could give me your shoes.
Give you my shoes?
Mewa? She give you her shoes?
I should give them to my turtle.
Yeah, she should.
Yeah, my turtle is way more graceful than you.
What the heck? Look at your own clothes.
I don't know. I just thought since exams are drawing near and you're not going to classes that you could...
Didn't you hear me?
Temp the wah! She said, beat it!
Better watch your mouth, right? Okay, yeah, just ignore them. Just jealous of you.
Jealous?
Yeah.
Of her?
You heard me.
That girl was born with two left feet.
And she can't even walk in a straight line.
Hey, I can walk in a straight line. See? Oh, Ash, I'm so sorry.
This is Louis Vuitton.
Actually, Cindy, I should tell you, I'm thinking of applying to the Royal Academy of Dance. But I don't think they take me.
Liam, this is amazing! I'm applying too! Yeah. I'm so excited. Finally coming out of your shell.
Yeah, but I have to do a video and an original routine and this is so many things. Maybe I should even apply.
Video? I would love to help you, Leah.
Jacob! Technologically illiterate.
Hey, I'm trying to help out my friend, okay? And I can use iMovie.
But my dad is pretty against all of this.
Mia, don't back out now. Even Jacob's on board with filming, and he hardly does anything for anyone.
Can you stop saying that?
Children!
Now
says for me. No! We'll talk about this later, alright guys? Sure as I can hear a girl.
Oh, Angelia. You know that ballet routine we've been doing the last few practices? I mean, you did choreograph most of that. You should totally use that!
Yeah, you gotta get in.
Yeah, I agree, Cindy. I saw you guys practicing. I think you should do it too.
What's going on here? I told you guys to stretch your limbs, but here you are, busy chatting away, exercising your mouth instead, eh? Alia, I remember you. You wanted to join my ballet classes all those years ago, didn't you?
Looks like you need more exercise.
Okay, everyone, we're going to start the exercise from the top again because your dear classmate, Alia here, needs the exercise for her audition video.
Hey,
take my hand.
Still gonna apply, right?
OMG, Lia. I'm calling for an EBC.
No, you have to come, okay? Okay, but I'll just go get myself, right?
What about tuition? You have tuition after class today, remember? 7:30.
Jacob, do you not hear me? This is an EBC. That's emergency ballet class. I mean, because,
you know, priorities. Don't tell Mom about this, Lou. But...
if you tell Mom on me, I'm gonna tell her what you thought of Miss Lena.
Yeah, fine. If it's for Lia, I guess it's fine.
Okay, so now that this is settled, I guess we'll continue the discussion at the BBC then. Come on, Lou! Let's go!
Someday I'll get it right, even if it's late.
Hi, Jacob. Jacob, I love it when you call my name.
Why are you here?
Because I know you always come here. You and a sister of yours.
Vivian, are you following me?
Well, are you avoiding me?
Well, you've been a bit overwhelming.
Me? Overwhelming? You sound like my parents, Jacob. I'm not overwhelming. I'm passionate. Passionate on us.
Vivian, I saw the 56 voice messages you sent me.
And you don't appreciate my commitment to you?
And I heard that you called my mom to find out where I am.
I'm concerned about you. I care about you.
Vivian, I have feelings.
Me too.
For someone else.
What about us?
I never say you were a thing.
And I felt it down here.
Down here?
Thank you.
You have incredible talent.
Aku cuba merubah kerasaku.
Sorry guys, KP as fast as I could. Did I miss much?
Did you miss much? No, like 3/4 of the class is gone, but yeah, you didn't miss much. Okay, where's Cindy? I need to copy a math homework.
God, Ash, when only you'll start to do it on your own, huh? I mean, Cindy's busy today, she's not coming.
Come on, okay, where's she, man?
Well, she's with Leah, helping her with her audition video.
You know, speaking of Leah, right? What do you think of her?
Leah? Well, she's nice. I mean, a really, really nice girl.
Dude, I think she's hot, man. From Pavilion. Like Pavilion, man, Tim! But not Jenny, okay? Look, I like Leah, and you've got to help me out. Remember Zook last year? A hot chick? Come on!
Can you stop saying that? It's been a year,
dude,
man.
So what? I helped you out then, and you got to help me out now. That's how it works. You owe me.
Oh. Fine, but I'm telling you this. This is not going to end well. Her dad is so troublesome.
All you guys ever talk about is Alia, Alia, Alia.
But so high. What's so great about her?
Yeah, Jacob, you and Ash don't need to be friends with her, you know?
Okay, look, she's hot, man.
So what?
Oh, she has such a bland, bland personality.
Yeah, she's so boring.
And also, God, have you seen her outfits before?
Yeah.
No, Leah is anything but bland.
You've got to be kidding.
even know what a cocktail is?
I've seen it for myself, and as a matter of fact, she's applying for the Royal Academy of Dance now. How is that for a bland personality?
Well, whatever.
Yeah, whatever.
Don't like her.
Totally.
What? Right.
So are you gonna help me out or not? This Lia thing, man. Look, you owe me. Zook.
God, Ash, you're a major pain in the ass. Okay, if I help you out, would you stop harassing me with this Zook fiasco?
Would I stop? In one word, yes?
Then fine, now drop it.
Done, consider it dropped. Now don't forget the wingman email. I love you, bro.
Yeah, Leah, I've got the utmost faith that you'll get in.
Leah, what's this about us being better off if you don't submit your application? And then enough will support you with all our heart.
Yes, Leah. We will support you no matter what. Without her feet was so moving that she was able to change the mind of a stubborn old man like me. You'll be such a shame to see such talent wasted.
Our school's basketball team to its first district level competition victory last week.
Well done to Ash, but don't you think that's kind of irrelevant? He's so dreamy when he's playing basketball. Oh. Really? I always thought he looked kind of icky and disgusting and just ew.
Not to mention that the one time Lia skips tuition is the first time Ash scores the highest in our tuition class test.
What's the matter? You hardly ever mention Ash when you're with us. I'll get a door!
I was wondering if you'd like to go out with me.
Yeah,
no!
Wait, 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 you, Lia, you can't go. You have that replacement class with Miss Artika, remember? Yeah, the one you skipped for ballet video.
For once, this boy and I see eye to eye. You better not be skipping class just for this boy.
I'll give her a call later. I'm sure I can reschedule.
Yes, come on, uncle. I promise you, I'll just bring Ilya for one hike this time. Just a hike. Bye, Ilya.
Bye.
I'll let you go just this one time. But remember, don't do anything your mother wouldn't want you to do. I'll call the police. Thank you so much, uncle. I promise you that you won't regret this. Ilya, peace up here. Thank you so much, uncle. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
I'm so excited for you. I mean, we have so much to discuss right now. Do you want to come over to my house?
Yes, yes, let's go.
I'm not feeling too warm all of a sudden. I think I'm gonna get back first. Could you please tell Auntie that I'm sorry for not being able to stay for dinner? I'm sorry, I'm from.
Saya, where did everyone go?
Oh, they left. I don't think she's joining us for dinner. She's also going for some hike with her friends tomorrow.
What? Oh my gosh, I just finished cooking. Now, what am I going to do with all the food now?
We should stop here. Lia's tired.
Okay, look, just stop being a baby, Lia.
Maybe you should stop being ass, Ash.
Okay, you know what? You're right. I'm sorry, Lia. Now, why don't the two of you, like, go first and we'll catch up? Yes.
See you guys later.
Should we really leave them?
Jacob, stop being such a third wheel!
I mean, at the end of the day, we got to be together alone. And isn't that what really matters the most?
Oh. Kind of lucky, isn't it, how we end up together?
What do you mean?
Well, I don't know. There's so many girls in school. You could be with any of them.
Well, you're really pretty here. Like, really, really pretty. Way prettier than Jenny, you know? I like your face. You're everything, you know?
Just my love.
I mean, of course, I don't objectify you like most guys do, you know? You're more than pretty, you're intelligent, you're caring, you're so tough. And you do a lot of ballet. Like, it's truly hard to find someone so committed to something the way you are. You're so passionate about it. You're just really genuine about that. Oh. I'm looking for a serious relationship. You know? We really should keep going. We can't have them waiting for us too long. Come, I'll help you up.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, my leg, it really hurts.
Is it a cramp?
I don't know.
Straighten it, maybe.
Oh, it really hurts. Ash, I can feel it.
After the scene at the hill, a cliffhanger. Outside the theater,
that was barely funny.
In the main entrance.
There'll be ushers carrying a rubbish bag so you can dispose of any rubbish.
See you in 15. No, I didn't want to interrupt you.
Please settle down, and the show is about to continue.
In the last scene of the leave, Alia falls.
Are you okay?
Let's find out!
What's wrong with your leg? Can you feel your legs yet? Has the doctor come in yet? What happened?
Not yet. I don't think it's a real back
trap.
That's
a relief.
What are you doing here?
I couldn't think. I was worried about you. I just want to be here for you.
Oh.
Yeah, Ash said you went to grab coffee. I'm sure they'll be back soon. Oh yeah, your parents are on the way too.
My parents? Oh god, they're gonna overreact. Always freak out when I fall over.
Good evening, Alia. I've got the results of your test. Is this your brother?
No, I'm a friend.
Oh, may I please speak to Alia?
Yeah, sure.
Thanks.
Yeah, I'll be right outside if you're not here, okay?
Integrated.
Your father is telling the truth.
I feel so terrible. But it's true, sweetheart.
You were diagnosed as an infant with muscular dystrophy. However, it was a very, very rare strain of disease.
It was so rare. The doctors, they didn't know what would happen.
Normal muscle dystrophy would have shown its symptoms when you were a toddler.
I don't understand, so am I ever going to be able to walk again?
Yes, you will be able to walk again, but only by undergoing rehabilitation. However, if you lose the feelings in your legs again, I'm afraid it would be permanent.
This was what I was afraid of. This was why I didn't want you to pursue ballet. I thought that if you did not strain your muscles too much, you would be fine. I didn't want you to put in so much effort into something you were so passionate for. You need to lose everything. Your condition worsens.
I'm the kind of girl who looks at things in the long run, and I see this relationship going somewhere.
I had a great time too, but we should talk about more pressing issues. Like, what's up with your leg? You look like a cripple.
Oh, this? Well, for now, I've temporarily lost the feeling in my leg.
Okay, that's a relief. It's just temporary, right?
Well, yes. And no.
Wait, what?
It's complicated. The doctor said that if my condition reoccurs, I would be permanently disabled. But hey, that's a big if I do say so myself. So not to worry so much about it now, okay?
You're kidding.
Hey, do you want to have dinner with me tonight? I heard they serve pretty good steak at the cafeteria.
Wait. Hold up, Mia. Are you telling me that you might be permanently disabled in the future? And how far in the future are we talking about? Like a year? 2, 10, 20?
No, I said that if it reoccurs. So if I'm lucky, it might not even happen.
Okay, what if? What if it does occur though? Are you gonna be in a wheelchair?
I don't understand. I'm still me, just that I'm in a wheelchair.
Think about it, Leah. You'd be in a wheelchair. Have you thought of me? I'm only 18 years old. I can't have the rest of my life bounded to this.
Ash, I didn't choose this. I've already lost everything. Why are you doing this?
Okay, Leah, look. I'm not trying to be a dick here. But let me tell you what's going to happen. Let me tell you what's going to happen. You're going to get into dance school. Huh? And when you graduate, you're going to be a professional dancer. You're going to achieve every single thing you've ever wanted to achieve. Now let me ask you this question. What are you going to do with your life then? If your only source of income is through the use of these crippled legs, huh? Oh. Huh?
I could be a nice housewife.
a nice housewife? Are you kidding me with your limited mobility?
What are you trying to say, Ash?
Okay, Leah, look. You're pretty, sure, okay? You're beautiful, you're attractive, okay, but this. Being in a wheelchair. It's a deal breaker. Huh? A deal breaker.
Wait, Ash, where are you going?
Okay, look, Leah. I think we need. I need some space, alright?
Ash! No, I'm fine! Nothing's wrong with me!
I'll see you later.
Ash, no! The doctor was exaggerating! Doctor's always trying to freak the patient out! Wait, Ash! Don't leave me! Come back!
From your parents, they told me you're not eating. I thought we could talk.
Talk about what, Jacob?
Talk about.
No. Neither do I know what there is to talk about right now.
I thought that you said.
Thought that I'm what? Thought that I'm a cripple? That Ash doesn't love me enough to stay?
No, I didn't say that.
Then what are you trying to say, Jacob?
I'm trying to say that. This is terrible news. It has broken me apart to hear this about you because I care so much about you, Leah. You're amazing and I think this is some real bullshit. are beautiful. Both inside and out, you have a heart of gold. Alia, I just want you to know that I'll be right here with you every step of the way.
But what's the point, Jacob? I should have known it from my very first class of ballet. I couldn't even stand on my feet. I was doomed from day one.
No, it isn't over, Alia. You still have time. You still have time to dance. You still have time to go to ballet school. This disease is still in early stages. Trust me, Alia. There is no reason to let it take over your life.
But the future is already sealed.
Alia, you still have the present in your hands. Do not let that go to waste, alright? You need to have confidence to pursue your dreams. Come on, keep something and get on your feet.
No! Jacob, what are you doing? I can't stand on my feet.
Alia, I'm going to show you a dream. You are going
to come. What are you doing? I can't even stand on my feet, let alone dance.
So what?
So, what if I fall?
Alia, I'll be there to catch you if you fall.
You, 'cause I was just missing you. So won't you tell me what I wanna know?
because you asked me to, alright? I'm doing it for you.
No, it's not. Let's go for basketball. Gosh, the letters from Lara, the coming of dance? Did you open it? What did it say?
No, I haven't opened it. I haven't found the courage to.
Well, what are you waiting for? It's been long enough, Leah. Jake, open it. I'm sure good news awaits.
Jacob, you can be such a pain at times. I mean, just let her open it when she feels like it. You're just so controlling.
No, Cindy, Jacob's right. It's been long enough.
Congrats, Leah. I knew you could do it.
Hey, so then what's with the face then? Shouldn't you be all happy and excited? Come on, tell me what you could do.
It's just... I'm a step closer to my dream, but... I never thought I would be diagnosed with muscle dystrophy. What will happen if I go to university and my disease resurfaces? It's just so many more things to consider now. I'll be making a huge burden to my parents. They'll basically be doing a bad investment. And Alia, stop, okay? Your parents love you unconditionally, and they would do anything for you.
Yeah, not to mention that they will never ever think you as a burden, yeah? They will want you to chase your dreams.
You guys have a point, but I think I'll still have to think about it.
Alright, that's fine, but don't take too long though. The deadline to reply is approaching soon.
Okay, okay.
Where is the...
Well, teacher again. She's late all the time.
So, where were we last week?
Is supposed to begin. There's a bell for crying out loud. But I guess she's got a head up so high that she can't even hear a thing. What did me or my ancestors do to deserve such luck from getting a teacher?
Please, look at the bright side. At least, I don't know, we get to do other things during this free time. Like, look at Abigail. I don't know about you, but I'm pretty sure I've seen her knitting more than once. Excuse you? Why are you talking about me? I was just saying to Siva that this whole Miss Lena situation isn't all that bad because we get to do other things during this free time. Like, you're knitting, Abigail. You're really good at it.
Thanks.
Well, I guess you're right. I do get to finish all my homework in school now.
Keep showing everyone in tuition your video, and I have to say, you are not so terrible, Gua.
Yeah, have you heard back yet? My cousin told me she's already received her offer. Not like I care about you getting in or anything. Whatever. Actually, I got in too, but I don't know if I'm gonna go. There's just a lot of things to consider, you know? My God, congrats.
Walao, see me color leh. Not like I care about you or what, but at least I can bring about knowing someone to got into the Royal Academy of Dance.
You got into the Royal Academy of Dance! You! Of all people! You've got to be kidding me! Have you taken a look in the mirror recently? You're in crutches! I guess it must have been a blessing I didn't get in all those years ago. I wouldn't want to be associated to the same university as you!
Miss Lena, that is so...
And you think
cell.
Guys! Huh? Guys! You here! Miss Lane, I got fired!
Wow, Alia, that was so unlike of you. Good on you for standing up for yourself.
Yeah, Alia. You look different, like confident now. And I want to say that I'm sorry. For everything that's happened between two of us, I truly am sorry.
Don't worry about it, Ash. Friends?
Of course.
You know where Alia is? She seems to be here in quite a while.
Yeah. I have no idea where she is, actually. Do you think we should start to... we should discuss about the ballet dance
for her? Oh, she's here. Oh. Hi, Alia.
So, honey, how's your dance school application coming along? It's been 3 months since you last applied. Have you heard back from them yet?
Yes, Alia. Have you heard back from the school?
Actually, Daddy... Mommy, I got it, but I don't know if I want to go anymore.
Why, sweetheart? Now that your legs are better and you can walk again, why the sudden change of heart?
It's just, I've been thinking, and Daddy was kind of right that time. I don't know what an education in ballet would do for me in my career in the future when I'm all old, so I don't know. And I really don't want to be like that horrible Miss Lena.
Alia, please don't ponder what I said back then. I was just afraid.
Oh, and not to mention, you're way too nice to follow the footsteps of that Miss Lena.
Wait, Mom, how do you know Miss Lena?
Oh, Cindy told me about her. Don't you know she comes by for tea with me every Wednesday?
Mom, that is so weird. My friend is my best friend.
So be it. You are our priority in life. And everything that we have done is all for you. Risk it all. We will be here to catch you if you fall. Each one of us chase your dreams.
Cindy mentioned that your ballet shoes are worn out and that you needed a new pair. But your dad wants that chain when you ask for one. So we hope you like this and that this will make up for that lecture. I got it the other day. Hopefully we got the right size.
Mommy, Daddy, thank you so much. I can't even begin to imagine what it's like having a daughter like me with dreams like mine. But I just want you both to know that I'm really, really grateful for parents. I love you both so much. The shoes are beautiful. I can't wait to try them on tomorrow.
school application.
This means that I'm going to the Royal Academy now.
Yay!
LSE. sort of really liked him but never really realized it.
Planning to ask Leah to be my girlfriend this Friday after teacher. But yeah, it's funny how mom and dad sounds a lot like Leah's dad. I think I'll talk to them tonight.
Well, I for one am completely supportive of you going after Leah. I mean, she's my best friend after all, and I love her to death. But I'm not too sure how mom and dad will take the news though. You know how they are.
So what do you think I should do then? Do you think it's best if I talk to them tonight or maybe wait for a bit?
Well, I think you can go ahead and talk to them tonight. You being a golden boy and all. I think it might be easy for them to sway them into becoming a supporter of interracial couples.
Yeah. You've got me worried there for a moment.
I'm not finished though. I do think you need to ponder long and hard if you really want to pursue this relationship and that you see this going in the long run. After all, it'll be such a waste if you fight with mom and dad and you don't actually work things out with Leah.
Thanks a lot for the advice, Minjibang. Really, I do love Leah. I mean, I can see a future. I know it's cheesy, but it's true. Leah's condition has really opened my eyes. Her condition has really taught me that life is too short for second guessing.
That's so cute.
Best brother at the time, then.
Yeah.
You kind of got stuck with it since birth, but.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks a lot for having my back. I know I never ever say this, but you are not the most annoying sister out there. But yes, I'll call you Miji Bear when we are Gray and Saggy. Well, when you are Gray and Saggy.
Mom, do you just make me to me?
Alia.
Thanks, Ishan.
Alia? Oh. Just stay back for a bit. I need to have a word with you.
Oh, sure. Wait. Could you
walk
me back
home
after this?
Yeah, sure. I don't know how else to put this, so I'm just gonna jump right into it. See, the thing is, I can't stop thinking about the moment you passed into the hospital and I'm wondering.
Hey, you two! What are you still doing here? I mean, stay any longer and I might just miss my pre-drinks.
Yeah,
miss
my pre-drinks.
If you say so, I mean, just don't forget to be.
Do you remember the moment you had in hospital? Where I said, I will be there to catch it if you fall? I meant it. And I just want you to know that no matter what happens to you, I won't give up on you. I won't give up on us because I love you, Leah. I've got one question for you. Would you give me the chance to be that for you?
Jacob, I've known you for, 10 years now? And I hate to see us break away if anything happens. But Jacob, you've been there for me through all my worst moments. You've been my source of strength, the reason why I'm so able to pursue my dreams. And I find myself constantly thinking about you. I know it is. I'm falling for you too.
The moon.
Nice. Masuk, masuk.
So, Jacob, what would you like to speak to us about?
Uncle Auntie, I'm actually here to ask your permission for me to date your daughter.
No! Fine. Jacob, so why do you want to date Alia? We may not be learning in the mud. And you don't even have a parent's...
Excuse you? Parent? Singular? Not plural? I support them!
Fine. You don't even have her father's approval. How are you going to last? You should just save everyone the heartbreak.
No, Uncle. I will make this work, I promise you. One way or another. And in fact, I've been accepted to study in LSE next year. So... it's as long as this relationship, it won't be long, Uncle. I know that Lia and I, we will make it. Uncle, tell me, what do I need to do to change your mind? I'm not a bad person. I won't do anything.
It's just people like you shouldn't be with people like us.
What did you just say? People like him, people like us shouldn't be together? So, just because he's Chinese and I'm Malay, we shouldn't be together. Hey, how could you have such a mindset?
My parents felt exactly the same as how we do right now. I've talked to them, and I've reasoned with them. But I know we are different. But hey, everybody is different. Chinese, Malay, Indian, they're all just races. There's one Malaysian. We are still Malaysian. Uncle, I know I may not be able to change your mind, but I just want you to know that I care deeply for your daughter. I love her, Uncle. And I know that it will mean the world to Lia if you gave us your blessing.
Jacob, you have a way with words. Her disease. Maybe you're right. All of you are right. Jacob, you have my blessing to be dating Alia. Break her heart, and I'll break your back.
Thank you, Uncle. I promise not to break your heart. You have my word. you guys? I'm glad. How are both of you feeling?
I'm feeling terrible! Oh gosh, Alia, what if you hit it there?
Honey, you've been through this. Alia will be fine.
Wait, do you think this is a mistake? Do you think we're making a mistake?
Hello. Or even better yet, who are you going to miss the most?
Before you leave, I just wanted to say
name is Alia, but you can call me Miss Leah. I'm 29 years old, and I used to be a professional ballerina. I went to the Royal Academy of Dance, and I did pretty well. Upon graduation, I moved to Broadway, and I danced over there. It was really, really fun. Oh, has anyone seen Swan Lake?
Me!
Oh.
What about Nutcracker?
Yeah, I was in that too, and I was in Swan Lake as the White Swan for a period of time. Then I moved to London, and again, London was really, really fun. I danced for Book of Mormon, Lion King, and then my disease started getting really bad. So I had to give all of that up. And it's been really hard for a dancer to be permanently bound to a wheelchair. But truth be told, you'll find out you're a lot stronger than you ever thought you were. I've managed to cope with this change, and I've come a long, long way from who I once was. Once a timid and confident girl, now I'm someone who's been around the world, who's performed in front of thousands of people every single night. I'm someone different. And now, with the loving support of my great husband, Jacob, great friends, and a job I love, I've managed to cope with this change. All right, enough about me. Let's start our very first class of LA. In 5, 6, 7, 8, oh, point your toes.
Finally see that I believe.
Robin. bicycle. And most importantly, the producers, Oxy and Carl Chan.
Woo!